Today I'm talking about the food question. I'll be showing you some items about it that are major. And the author is Dan Gutman.
My name is Devin Trebek.
These are the main characters. And this kid's name is Brenton. They don't have skin color. Don't mind that because I just drew pictures and slapped them on the table. And this kid is Sam. And Brenton, this kid, he made a, he put a printer up to a computer, and so he puts homework, well, technically not a printer, but he puts his homework inside, and it comes out with all the answers, and he told these three people, Sam, Kelsey, and Judy, about the homework machine. And I have a picture of the Grand Canyon because, well, they live by the Grand Canyon. I have chess pieces because chess pieces were involved a lot. I have a catapult part. Brenton made a catapult. I have a computer right there for the stuff hooked up to the computer. And this is my homework, but I'm using it for this. About the homework machine. And so, because they put a ton of homework in the homework, and that printer type thing, and they got all the answers correct. And I just drew this, and wrote Grand Canyon Middle School. And I'm done, and my name is Demetri Kitt, and I'll see you on the next video.